Hello, so Wombat here. Today it is episode 8. Yes, it is episode 8. What's happening behind me? Guess what? I promised that we would play some games. Yes, some games. Okay, let's do a bit of guessing. Well, I'm thinking of a colour. Okay, you need to shout out, not too loud because you might disturb everybody. What colour you think I'm thinking? 1, 2, 3, go. If you said red, you'd be wrong. If you said blue, you'd be wrong. If you said green, you'd be wrong. Sorry. But if you said orange, yes, orange, you'd be right. Ho ho, that was cool. Well, not really. This time, I mean, you have no idea, so I think I better give you a clue. Okay, I'm thinking of another colour. Okay. Have a guess now. Say it now. Good. Well, I'll let you know in a minute if you're right. Okay. My first clue is... this colour is also a fruit that grows on trees. You probably know what it is now. Anyway, have another try. Go. Okay, I'll let you know in a minute if you are right. Okay, then my next clue is, when you're drawing a picture and you're drawing the ground and you're drawing the sky, the ground's green, the sky's blue, what do you put in the sky? The sun. That's the colour that I'm thinking of. So, yes, you've got it. The colour is yellow. Yay, I reckon that you would have worked that one out a long time ago. You might have guessed it straight away, even. Well done to you. Anyway, you know that game I Spy? Well, I Spy with... Gotta imagine that we're in the forest, in the bush where I live. Because that's what I'm going to be spying, that area there. Okay, I'll give you some clues too. Anyway, I spy with my little eye something beginning with S. Okay. Wonder what it could be. Well, I'll give you some clues. Well, because I'm always on the ground because I'm a wombat. It's on the ground. Could be a few things. Okay, it's not an animal, and it's not a living thing. Okay, right. It's brown, but most things are brown in the bush, you know, brown or green. And, they have fallen on the ground from trees. But it's at this, so it's not leaves. What could it be? I think you've probably guessed it. The brown, fall on the ground from trees. Yep, you guessed it correctly. It sticks. Sticks. See, it starts with S. Sticks. Okay, let's think of another one. Oh, this is a good one. I spy with my little eye something beginning with S again. And guess what? It's on the ground again. But this time, it's a living thing. And you see them at night a bit more. And they actually, they carry their house around with them all the time. It's a really good clue. And they leave a little bit of a trail when they're travelling along. Do you know what it is? They've got a shell on their back. And if they're a bit scared, they hide in their shell. It's like their house. It's a... what is it? I think you're right. If you said snail, it's a snail. That's what I spied. Okay, one more. I spy with my little eye something beginning with... again. Can you imagine? Everything starts with S. This thing is very similar to the last thing I said, but it hasn't got a house. And it's a bit slimy, and it slithers around as well. It's not... no, it's little, and it's nearly the same as the last thing without the house. It's a slug. If you said slug, you'd be correct. There's one other thing that we can say that I spy with my little eye that also begins with S and actually talks like this. It makes a sound when it talks. Some people might get a little bit scared from them, but there's some really friendly ones too that are my friends. It's a snake. Did you guess that correctly? I wonder. Anyway, that'll do for now. I hope everyone's having a good time and Christmas is coming soon. So I'll do another episode really soon and it'll be a Christmas episode, I suppose. Anyway, I hope everybody's good and happy and having a good time and you enjoyed the games. Leave me a comment on my page and tell me what games you'd like to play and if you like that game or give me some suggestions. I'd really like to hear from you. Bye now. Have a good time. See you in the next episode.